Danny Purnell has been arrested after a shooting that left his wife in stable condition. He was arrested after being released from the hospital. Purnell is charged with aggravated domestic violence, disorderly conduct, and disturbance of a business. He is being held in the Pike County Jail. His wife is still recovering at UMMC.